As daylight emerges, so does the destruction and devastation. A huge chunk of road missing, taken by a landslide, a car clinging to the edge. It's not an unfamiliar sight. Here, another road crumbled away and buildings pulled down, unrecognisable. And look closely, you just about see this car wedged under a collapsed building. The government is still trying to work out the extent of the damage.
We're currently trying to assess the situation as best we can and rescue those in need. I have ordered that we provide the people information as accurate as possible.
This CCTV footage captures the first 6.2 magnitude quake, which struck around 9:30 on Thursday evening. Then, in the early hours of Saturday morning, an even bigger quake, measuring 7.3 in the same area. These are the biggest quakes to have hit Kumamoto in nearly 100 years. Elsewhere in a town near to the coast, a whole neighbourhood burned out of control. At least one person is thought to have died here. Thousands of people have fled to the streets and into parks, huddled under blankets, looking dazed and afraid. And under rubble and inside buildings, there are many cases of others still trapped, with the number of dead feared to rise. Frankie McCamley, BBC News.